know what that dream is that you have. I don't care how disappointing it might have been as you've been working toward that dream. That dream that you're holding in your mind, that it's possible. That some of you already know that it's hard. It's not easy. It's hard changing your life. That in the process of working on your dreams, you are going to incur a lot of disappointment, a lot of failure, a lot of pain. There are moments when you're going to doubt yourself and say, God, why is this happening to me? I'm just trying to take care of my children and my mother. I'm not trying to steal or rob from anybody. Why did this have to happen to me? For those of you that have experienced some hardships, don't give up on your dream.
Greatness is not this wonderful, esoteric, elusive, godlike feature that only the special among us will ever taste. You know, it's something that truly exists in all of us.
It's very important for you to believe that you are the one. Most people, they raise a family, they earn a living, and then they die. They stop growing, they stop working on themselves, they stop stretching, they stop pushing themselves. That a lot of people like to complain, but they don't want to do anything about their situation. And most people don't work on their dreams. Why? One is because of fear. The fear of failure. What if things don't work out? And the fear of success. What if they do and I can't handle it? These are not risk takers.
You spend so much time with other people. You spend so much time trying to get people to like you. You know other people more than you know yourself. You studied them. You know about them. You want to hang out like them. You want to be just like them. And you know what? You've invested so much time in them, you don't know who you are. I challenge you to spend time by yourself.
It's necessary that you get the losers out of your life if you want to live your dream. But people who are running toward their dreams, life has a special kind of meaning.
When you become the right person, what you do is you start separating yourself from other people. You begin to have a certain uniqueness. As long as you're following other people, as long as you're being a copycat, you will never ever be the best copycat in the world, but you will be the best you could be. I'm telling you to define your value.
That everybody won't see it. That everybody won't join you. That everybody won't have the vision. It's necessary to know that. That you are an uncommon breed. It's necessary that you align yourself with people and attract people into your business who are hungry, people who are unstoppable and unreasonable, people who are refusing to leave life just as it is and who want more. The people that are living their dream are finding winners to attach themselves to. The people that are living their dreams are the people that know that if it's going to happen, it's up to them.
If you want to be more successful, if you want to have and do stuff you ain't never done before, number two, I'm asking you to invest in you. To invest in you.
Someone's opinion of you does not have to become your reality. That you don't have to go through life being a victim. And even though you face disappointments, you have to know within yourself that I can do this. Even if no one else sees it for me, I must see it for myself.
This is what I believe, and I'm willing to die for it, period.
No matter how bad it is or how bad it gets, I'm going to make it.
I want to represent an idea. I want to represent possibilities.
And some of you right now, you want to be, you know what I'm saying, you want to go to the next level. I want to counsel. You know, I want to be an engineer. I want to be a doctor. Listen to me. You can't get to that level. You can't get to the level economically where you want to be until you start investing in your mind. You're not reading books. I'm challenging y'all to go to conferences. I dare you to invest time. I dare you to be alone. I dare you to spend an hour getting to know yourself. when you become who you are, when you become the person that you were created to be, designed to be who you were designed to be, when you become an individual, what you do is you take yourself and you start separating yourself from other people. I challenge you to get to a place where people don't like you and don't even bother you no more. Why? Because you're not concerned with trying to make them happy, because you're trying to blow up. You're trying to get to the next level. I need you to invest in your mind. Invest in your mind. If you still talk about your dream, if you still talk about your goal, but you have not done anything, just take the first step.
That you can make your parents proud, you can make your school proud, you can touch millions of people's lives, and the world will never be the same again because you came this way. Don't let nobody steal your dream. After we face a rejection and a no, or we have a meeting and no one shows up, or somebody say, you can count on me, and they don't come through. What if we have that kind of attitude? The car's repossessed. Nobody believes in you. You've lost again and again and again. The lights are cut off, but you're still looking at your dream, reviewing it every day, and say to yourself, it's not over until I win.
Good trick. You want a problem? Start it up. Start it up. start it up.
Wait a minute,
wait a minute.
Big loop, cotton candy shoot, cotton candy coop. Hard knock, off in any loop, off the sloop. Play with me, see what the swammy do. My canary shoot, hot beams pointed right at you. Peekaboo, Benji paper made me head a poo. All your fame reduced, Najee twice, purple haze and goose. Got me loose, kick my way and now I got the juice. Gucci bubble boots, 1,000 kicks, couple hundred boots. Getting flu, my top down. I'm flashing on them, I'm passing all them. Pull over and hit the hazards on them. The phone and pay my dues, now it's back to balling. The raps are boring, dead man, I dip the casket for them. I'm back performing, I bag them, break their back, don't call them. Look down on them, like the Ken Bay, Patrick Morning. Cash is pouring, stunt storming, got this up. Camera phones capture everything, right. The kitchen's
done. You know
done.
They mad cause I'm hood rich. You never ever seen a good trick. You want a problem? Start it up. Start it up. You know they mad cause I'm hood rich. You never ever seen a good trick. You want a problem? Start it up. Wait a minute.
We'll keep his G's in an alloy safe. That's the in the Altoid case. They say good things come to those who wait. So I'ma be at least about an hour late. I'm so fresh, so I should be arrested. New Cody Tester with my on your chest, dude. She said, hey, I say yes, dude. Damn, I'm only asking you a question. I met this MILF at the All-Star getting action. A cougar with more rings than Phil Jackson. Told her beauty is why God invented eyeballs. And her booty is why God invented my ball. I'm a rock star, start it up. Start it up. So popular, you should get a shot of us. Don't take shots at us, that is only obvious. The first album I vomited, the second I colonic it. Ain't nobody fighting with me, I plutonic it. Bet I got some slippers on, bet going on it. These ain't even real clothes, homie, I'm pajama rich. Bex told me, homie, gon' switch the style up. These told me, homie, only to arouse us. Told her I ain't paying tonight, I'm only browsing. She pulled a blouse up, said it's free, I said, wow.
You know they mad cause I'm hood rich. You never ever seen a good trick. You want a problem? Start it up. You know they mad cause I'm hood rich. You never ever seen a good trick. You want a problem? Start it up.
Wait a minute.
Ninja.
Kawasaki.
Ducati.
My old holly.
Rock the party.
Move your body.
What's up?
Everybody.
Taking shots, never penetrate. Money generate, if we ain't in the house, renovate. Tryna eat, we ain't finna wait. Where's the dinner place? BMW, 10 to 8, interstate. 95, passenger, bad as interstate. Half Spanish, half Trinidad, complexion Henny straight. Y'all ain't got y'all ministry, track star, finna stay. Time is money and I can't afford to be a minute late. It's time to make a movie, let the haters watch. Diamond spinning round the bezel, that's tornado watch. My independent chick, I like my lady's couch. She got an appetite for tight, I guess her place my. That soft potato top, Lord, try me not. Under the wing, fried rice at the Chinese spot. I hear him talking it, but ain't really living it. Opinions are like, what's that? So who gives
you? You know they mad cause I'm hood rich. You never ever seen a good trick. You want a problem?
People, are you trapping pies? Do you?